दुनिया की भीड़ में कब तक घिसेगा स्ट्रगल की चक्की तू कब तक पीसेगा टैलेंट लेके आएगा 2 लाख लेके जाएगा इंस्टेंट नेम एंड फेम भी कमाएगा
ये बंदा है महान इसका नाम है शहान प्लीज स्टार्ट वेलकम ऑन स्टेज शहान कारंजिया
Thank you. What's happening, guys? Are you guys happy today?
Yeah.
Can you all sound more happy for me? Thank you. So what's happening, guys? My name is Shahan, and as Bandar said, I'm a Parsi. But I was born in Kanpur. That makes me a Parsi bhaiya.
Arre baap re.
When I tell people I'm a bhaiya, they don't fucking believe me. They think I'm lying. I said, why? Because I'm white? They're like, no, because there's no red pan stains on your teeth.
Edgy.
I was the only kid in my school who looked like this. The other kids looked like bhaiyas. So growing up, I was bullied in my school for looking like this. Like, kids would say really mean stuff to me. Like, angrez chale gaye, inhe chhod gaye. In our history class, the teacher would say, the British left in 1947. My friends would point at me and say, nahi ma'am, abhi thode bache hain. I am told to go to England and get the Kohinoor back from my grandmother's house. People think ki Queen of England is my dadi or something, I don't know. Good to be in Bombay and not in Kanpur. Kanpur has a lot of problems. Electricity is a big problem in Kanpur. Wahan bijli ke naam se item number milti hai. Wahan bijli se light on nahi hoti hai. Londe short circuit ho jaate. What's happening there? Also, there is a lot of crime in Kanpur. There is absolutely no law. The whole city is like the set of gangs of Vasepur. Imagine you kids growing up in Bombay, you all played Counter-Strike on your computer. I was living in Counter-Strike. Sometimes the terrorist would win, sometimes the police would be paid, and terrorist would win. Then when I came to Bombay, I decided that I want to be a gamer now. I wanted to live the same dream you guys were living. So I started playing Counter-Strike with thermal take headphones. And the headphones, the clarity was so clear that it was like I was listening to the same sounds I was listening to as a kid in real. It took me back to my childhood. I was like, these are not headphones. This is a time capsule. All right, guys, that's my time. I'm Shahan. You've been wonderful.
दुनिया की भीड़ में कब तक घिसेगा स्ट्रगल की चक्की तू कब तक पीसेगा टैलेंट लेके आएगा 2 लाख लेके जाएगा इंस्टेंट नेम एंड फेम भी कमाएगा